African-American Texas woman escapes death just a few moments before her execution. Kimberly McCarthy's execution was put on hold a little longer after lawyers say her punishment was decided because of her race. McCarthy has been on death row since 1997 for beating and killing her elderly neighbor. Lawyers are still fighting for McCarthy, saying that her punishment was decided because of the predominantly white jury. McCarthy would have been the fourth woman executed in Texas.